Nice to meet you. My name is Xiangling.
another meaningless day.
Supplies must be reported. The storm terror crisis.
Have you heard?
Did something
the storm terror crisis.
Again?
Jean? Seems she's talking to someone. Let's let her finish, then go say hi.
Which is what has brought us to this point in the first place. If you are unable to promptly deal with the storm terror threat, then leave the defense of Mondstadt to the Fatui. We can put an end to Mondstadt's dragon issues. All we need to do is bring that monster to the...
Monster?
Yes, what's your point?
I'd expect a more professional attitude from your diplomats. Yet here you are saying you want to put an end to one of the four winds of Mondstadt? I won't have any of this nonsense in front of the Knights of Favonius.
It's not as crazy as you make it sound. Fine, that's enough negotiation for today. At this stage, it's simply an amicable exchange of constructive opinions, no? I'll be sure to make thorough notes.
Oh, you're back. Thanks for your help. The elemental flow is finally stable. The aftermath of Storm Terror's last attack is finally settled for the moment. However, the pressure from the delegation has become too big to be ignored.
Delegation? From Liyue Harbor or in Azuma City?
Shneznaya. They choose to follow the god of Cryo. Their envoys go by a particular name, the Fatui. Heard of them?
Oh, them? They're super famous! Wait, infamous is more the word.
I don't think killing Storm Terror is the right course of action. The Cryo god's Fatui have always coveted the Animo god's power. I don't believe they have Mondstadt's best interests at heart. What is it? Oh, let us head back to headquarters, then. We shouldn't discuss important matters out in the open.
I can do this. I know it. Mondstadt and Snechnaya are considered the same in status. Mondstadt is independent and does not belong to any other nation. In fact, despite being referred to as a city, Mondstadt is a nation. Though, Snezhnaya's Fatui are known to be the most aggressive diplomats in Teyvat.
Makes sense, given the tone of that woman just now. So rude. Congratulations! Here is your gliding license! You're officially legal now! Yay! I'm not surprised, though. You are a natural after all. Oh, and I'll sign you up for the next wind gliding championship! I glide so fast that no one can keep up. It's just me up there, on my own, gliding around. It's kinda boring. Whoa, fighting talk. It seems you have no idea how terrifying the championship really is. Well, until I kick your butt in the championship, I wish you a happy, liberating, and above all, law-abiding gliding experience. Make sure you obey the rules. Whatever you do, don't get your license revoked.
Oh, brother. If you ask me, that's a bit rich coming from Amber.
Thank you. some hot soup, or you might just freeze.
If only we had some help here.
push your luck. Dodge this! Push your luck. Dodge this! Thank you. This moment will be frozen in time.
Blitz.
Not so hard. Hit.
Ha!
is... This...
your luck. Freeze! I'm getting tired of this game. Be frozen in time. Don't push your luck. Don't push your luck.
Seems all the other knights already have their hands full.
Freeze!
What's the hurry?
Right here!
Dodge this! Your luck. Cool it. Dodge this.
Yeah.
crystal embedded with some kind of power. Lisa, are you able to analyze it?
Let me take a look. I can see impurities in the crystal, but upon further inspection... No, I'm sorry. I can't make a proper analysis at the moment. Give me some time. I'll take a look through the library's restricted section.
Right. I'll leave the research to you then, Lisa.
Understood. I'll notify you all if I make any progress. Though, I wouldn't go getting your hopes up. They're incredibly ancient texts, not to mention... Ouch! Gosh, that hurt! The impurities in the crystal... It hurts when I get close. Oh, I see. It appears to react to visions. The impurities and the elemental energy we embody repel each other. It's strange, though. You have elemental abilities as well, but don't seem to be affected in the same way. Anyway, the crystal would be better left in the hands of my cutie. It will just be a pain if left with us, both literally and metaphorically.
Fascinating. Do you know anything about what makes you special? I do not know what to make of it either. Well then, the Knights of Favonius have another favor to ask of you. Please accept the title of Honorary Knight and the gratitude of the Acting Grand Master.
Honorary Knight of Favonius?
We ask for your continued assistance in finding some answers. Storm Terror's rage and strange crystals. I know Mondstadt's peace hangs in the balance. May the wind open your eyes to the truth. We'll meet back here if you find anything.
There's something you didn't tell them. The dragon and the crystal weren't the only things we saw. So you do remember him, that green guy! He looked just like that guy down there! What? Green guy disappeared! Use elemental sight to track him down.
Thank you.
His footprints lead to this wall. Did he climb up from here?
What is to be sung transpired in days of yore, when the divine Archon still walked the earth. A dragon cast his curious gaze on the world below as he parted from the heavens that gave his birth. The dragon sought truth amongst common folk, but mortal trifles only fogged his mind. The windborn bard strummed his strings dulce, and the holy lyre answered his questions kind. The dragon was but a child, full of wonder, and soared the heavens free from care. The bard's songs invited him to sing along, for he yearned to let all perceive him fair. Enchanting legends the bard and dragon were, but the tides of despair soon engulfed the land. The Lion Fang perished, and the Falcon Flag slept, as a vile dragon approached Mondstadt in Lone Stand. Over the cathedral loomed death and his friends. Of the people's agony, the bard soon sang. The soaring dragon heeded his grave calls, and amidst the windstorms, a brutal war sprang. Blood of venom sent the sky dragon into slumber, only to awake to be expelled in abhor. Why do people in this age loathe me so? But the holy liar replied no more. Wrath and woe, vigor and venom, poured from the dragon's bitter eyes. The dragon's curse sprawled in silence, but the liar could no longer soothe his cries.
Oh, that's right. You're the ones that scared Dvalin away.
Dvalin? Who's that? Huh? Oh, right! Most people seem to call him Storm Terror. Why do you call him that? Are you two meant to be close or something?
Oh, so close.
Hey, so Paimon thinks this guy has a screw loose.
I'm Venti the Bard.
3-time winner of the most popular bard of Mondstadt, to be precise. So, what do you need from me?
Given you recognize us, Paimon doesn't believe we need to explain any further. Of course it's about Storm Terror!
Storm?
Hey, cut it with the amnesia act! All right, show it to him.
Oh, isn't this...
What? The crystal has been purified? When?
Dvalin, he... The anguish he feels has brought him to tears.
Tears?
He was once such a gentle child, now so full of rage and suffering. I also came across a teardrop crystal. Can you purify it? You have some wonderful abilities. Someone like you is going to end up getting written into a bard's poem. Oh, a hero so bright, should she stand in the light? Though stand in the shade, and you'll be met by a blade. Alas, I've really not the time to compose a melody for you at this moment. Anyway, even if Dvalin is not taken down, his life will still wither away in the breeze. He'll burn himself out in the flames of anger. I really must thank you for purifying the teardrop crystal. It has helped me greatly. But I've already come to devise my own plan.
Oh? And what plan would that be?
Seeing this tear has brought to mind a friend so dear.
Friend?
One must be going.
Hey, where are you running off to?
To the symbol of Mondstadt's hero. Bye-bye.
Huh. What do you make of that? As far as he's concerned, you're a weirdo too, you know what? Familiar? I don't know. You're alone on that one. But did he just say symbol of Mondstadt's hero? Oh, Paimon knows! It's that huge tree! You know, the gigantic one. You can't miss it. Surely you still remember.